Wait, where'd you go?
I'm
Oh,
here. I'm here.
hello.
So we really could have just placed any block on it. But that's
Probably.
fine. It's all good. I'll bring the diamond blocks with us. Why not? May as well. It's all good. We offered them to the gods and they declined them and said, you know what? Take them with you. Go through this room. Watch your
Watch
step.
your step, curious one. Oh, gosh.
Oh, God. Right. Ladies first.
Oh, man. What?
I think you should just sprint it. Oh no, wait, hold on, you're doing all right. Oh no.
What just happened?
Oh God, now
Oh,
that.
God.
Oh God. Oh God, what just happened? Hold on, wait there. I'll be BRB, BRB. Hold on, what have you just done? Oh, nothing
Oh, I
happened
have a
outside.
clock.
That's
It's really pretty.
strange. Right, okay, hold on a minute. I'm gonna come back down. So somehow I've got to get across here.
Sprint, just sprint.
I'm gonna do this pro. Oh God! There we go. Look at that! Oh
Nice.
yeah. Whoa.
I think it just, when it falls, it explodes. Okay, so we have a watch here, or a
God.
clock. It's daytime
Okay.
right now.
Oh.
So, do you want to go ahead
Would
and
you look
set
at
our,
that?
we should set our checkpoints in here, though.
Yeah, there we go. Bedtime. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, adventurers. No, you're doing the Z's all wrong, man. What are you doing? I thought I've engraved this on people's minds. It's
What?
two big ones,
Uh-huh.
three small ones, and four dots. So it's 2, 3, 4. And then a little tip as well for
Wow.
people that do my. I've done the maths. I've done the maths. It looks balanced. It looks nice to my eyes. And also with the buy as well. It's. Stop laughing. This is important for me. This is like, you know, with the buys that I do as well, it's always 3 E's and 5 exclamation marks.
I know, I've seen that
Yeah. So yeah, my Z's are always a specific style as well.
in the
I
little
put a lot. I
OCD.
put. It is in the little OCD. Somebody tried calling me out the other day. They were like, "You don't
Uh-oh.
have OCD. Stop being so ignorant." And I was like, "Are you kidding?"
Whoa,
Ooh.
bro.
How are
Ow!
you?
Ow!
Careful.
I was in the middle of them, but somehow I kind of turned.
Okay, this is like the Matrix. Oh yeah. Hold on a second. I'm gonna time this.
They'll run out eventually.
Yeah, but it's me gonna be pro. Ow. Oh,
Oh,
ow. Ow.
ow. Oh, God. Oh, my 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 God. Okay.
I did pretty well there, actually. I only got
Oh.
hit like
Oh,
twice!
my God.
Sorry.
Jeez, that
It
scared me.
scared me. What are you talking? I screamed like a. Oh my God. What the hell?
The heck just happened?
Right, so I'm assuming we've got to sprint across that. That's going to keep opening and closing.
Oh my
Oh no, we have to go
God.
back through the arrow room. No!
No. Maybe the
Oh, that
arrow's turned
sucks.
off.
Yeah. Oh, the arrow stopped. Yes. This is good. Oh, lots of arrows for us.
Yeah,
Right,
I'm
I'm.
just collecting them off the wall.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here I go.
How you like me now? Ready? I'll tell you when to go.
Okay.
And I'm.
I think
I think
this just
actually,
went.
I think if you just sprint, you'll be able to do it. Make sure you sprint there.
Okay.
Yes! Well done!
Whoop.
Whoop whoop! Toot 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 toot!
I lighted the
There we go.
button.
Oh, there's a note here. What's this? The man who makes it sells it. The one who buys it doesn't use it. The one who's using it doesn't know he's using it. What is it? Choose wisely. The man who makes it sells it. The one who buys it doesn't use it. The one who's using it doesn't know he's using it. It's a coffin. It's gotta be, because you make a coffin and you sell it. You buy a coffin for your relative. Oh no, but you could also buy a coffin and then, because you could buy it ahead of time, couldn't you? Like if you were like, say, if you were told you got like 6 months to live, I'd be like, right, I want a coffin made out of lapis lazuli, mate, and then he'd go do it. A home, the man who makes it sells it. The one who buys it doesn't use it. No, because
Well,
if you
the
buy
only
a
one that
home, you
makes
buy
sense
it.
is the coffin because if you're using any of the other stuff, then
You
you're
know
going to
you're
know
using it,
you're
don't
using
you?
it. So it's
Yeah.
probably just a flaw in their logic, but I'm pretty sure it's a
Yeah.
coffin. Woo!
Do
Oh my
do
God!
do 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 do. Oh!
Zombie!
Back off, bro. I fry your brains. There we go. Oh, God, there's a lot of obsidian here, Rachel.
Uh-oh.
I'm not digging this at all. Oh,
It'll
wow.
be fine.
This
Wait, did
is
we
like
ever
some
make
kind
it to
of.
the bookcase in the spiral staircase in the spiral thing?
No, he didn't, no. I think it was just for decoration purposes. This is where he got turned into the baddie. Oh my god, there's blood dripping from the ceiling.
Oh, ew.
That's gross.
I just stepped in it.
I think I got some on me. Hold on, let me take this off.
There's some signs over here.
Okay, I'll put that back on.
We can make potions.
Gross! There we go. The way has caved in. Perhaps there is another.
Okay. Wait, there's some signs over on the wall.
Oh, yeah. This is the ancient part of the temple where the wicked came to sacrifice. Bound by magic, it remains untouched by the forces of time and nature.
Huh.
Right, there's a switch here. I'm kind of hesitant to pull it, though.
Wait. Oh, never mind.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to... Wait, there's like spider eyes and bones. Just yet.
So is there... I don't think there's anything here. I think they're just used for the sacrifice. I think they're ingredients.
Ah.
You know, like in my Halloween video, it's like, a single neverwort. And they just like threw it in the cauldron. Uh-oh. I'm surprised they didn't put a cauldron in here, actually. He said this was updated for 1.1. Come down here? Ooh, I'm here.
Oh, hello.
Hi there. I thought you were going to punch me in the face then.
Nah. Wait, are we allowed to place torches down here?
Yeah, of course we are.
Okay.
I don't think it makes much difference, though. Or does it?
Yeah, it does.
God. Let's just keep following
these particles.
I'll let you go first.
What a wuss.
I don't like this. Oh, God.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, there's a lot. Oh, Jesus. Right, hold on, wait. One of us goes, one of us stays, because then if one of us dies, we can teleport. There we go. Oh, actually, that's not too bad. That's all good. Your turn.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Yes, there we go. Well played.
I am not good with lava.
Okay. I feel like I'm in the nether, but I know I'm not.
Yeah.
Because we've not been through a portal. Oh, enderpearls. Oh, you are. This is going to be awesome. Okay, Rachel, we're teleporting around.
What?
This is going to be cool. We're going to throw these.
Uh-huh.
There
Whoa.
We go. Check me out. I'm a wizard using teleportation.
How did that happen?
I'm using Wengar. I tell you what, Rachel, I'm gonna make you fly. You ready? Flick
Whoa.
And swish. Oh, I almost hit you in the head there. I was about to do Wingardium Leviosa on you.
Sorry.
Leviosa. Now, question is there anything up here? I can see where we need to go to after here, possibly.
Yeah, there's a diamond chestplate in here.
You're gonna have that. I took the boots.
Thanks.
Oh, it caught fire. Careful, Rachel.
What? Huh? Oh my god.
You took the diamond chestplate and it's like, no. Okay, here we go. With my wand, Rachel, I shall swish and flick. Oh, sorry. That didn't look very good. Hold on, wait. Swish and... Oh, no, wait. I need my shortcut key. Here we go. Got my wand. Watch this, ready? Swish and flick. Oh, swish and flick.
What are you doing?
See that? Did it with my wand.
Oh, there's Creeper.
Hello, Creeper. He's orange on my screen. He's been tangoed.
Oh, God.
Here we go. Holy mother of Jesus. Okay, I can see a cross over there. This is getting all Christian.
Creeper!
Ooh! We should do a Christian side hug. You ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Show me that Christian side hug. Ugh. Christian side hug.
I'll knock you out and tell your mother.
Oh, God.
Ow! Oh, my Lord!
Sorry. I got this. Don't worry, I'm a professional.
Okay.
I do this all the time.
Sure.
I'm a wizard. I've had years of experience. My beard shows that. Oh, there's diamonds there. I'm going to get the diamonds, hon.
Oh,
I have a pickaxe
luck.
To do so.
Breaking the rules.
Go. I got this.
You broke the rules, Martin.
You broke the rules. You broke the rules. God damn it, you broke them. There we go. Basher can do a frighteningly good impression of that. I think it's because him and Nova have a similar vocal pattern. Genetics, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
So it's quite funny. Now, where are we scaling across this stuff here?
Yes.
Oh, God, it's like a short path. There's a big blue mushroom over there, or a grey one.
Yeah.
But he said only the big red ones were for... Oh, careful. He's going to knock us off this bridge, isn't he?
I'm done here.
We should use this to teleport past them. Let's do this. Hold on.
Whoa! Oh, gosh. Whoa. There's
there
an Enderman
yeah,
up there.
Yeah, check this out. I like this for traveling. This is good.
Did you see the Enderman up there, though?
Yeah, I went past him. I can take him out for you if you want. Oh, I set him on fire. Jesus Christ. You see how far he went?
I did see that.
He ain't coming back anytime soon. Don't worry about it. Oh maybe oh he is. God. Oh, he's back and he's on fire and he's got a block as well.
How did oh, he's that stuck even in the wall. Happen?
Oh,
he's still after zombie. You, I Hello. Think.
Yeah, he is. He's good. There we go. There we go.
God.
Expecto Patronum! Oh, it's not working. There we go. Oh. There's I don't know what my Patronus would be. I there's think my Patronus would probably be a tree kangaroo. Gonna be honest. Tree kangaroo's a badass. Oh god, there's a lot of signs here. Let me read them. It's finished, my lord. All the chests have been removed of their contents. They shall join us in eternity. Well, that's a bit weird, isn't it? I, Naxxazar, have gained immortality! Soon the gate will be finished, and the way to the third world will open. The tunnel to Kegrin's temple is finally ready to use. I will get most of the energy I need from there, now, to find a worthy sacrifice.
Oh gosh.
There's
there's more signs over here. Oh,
the Acolyte's Journal. Scary. Do you want to read that out? You can read the Acolyte's Journal.
Sure. I'm not very good with voices and such.
That's all good. You can use your own voice. Ooh, get on.
Oh, my lord. Back.
No, the cake!
Oh, no!
The cake! There's a... Oh, there we go. It's all right. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I was still after you.
I put my Patronus all over him. Sounds weird.
Well, it's good that that cake wasn't there for you to eat. Eat the flesh of my victims.
Oh, is that what it is?
Uh-huh. Ew. Eat their remains to gain their power.
Oh, I've got no power to gain.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah. All right,
so where
I'm
was
going.
That? Where was the Acolyte Journal? It was over here.
Here we go. Acolyte's Journal. The sacrifices have been to my sacrifices have been to my master Mortimer. Soon we shall will cast his soul into the lich form. He promised us eternal life. We must obey him. Soon we will bask under his energy, and all of creation shall be ours.
So getting an idea of what's going off here.
So zombie after
I hope Mortimer knows what he's doing. Of course he does. He's an evil wizard. Blood! Blood! We need more blood! Oh, God, the chests are empty.
Yeah.
That sounds just like the adverts on the radio station I work on. It's always them telling us that they need people to come and donate more blood.
Oh,
it's always
wow.
on TV as well. Like, blood stocks are low this month. Could you help us by donating just one pint? It's like, okay, I'll do that.
Books say we must have enchanted sword to achieve full energy from the sacrifices.
Oh, I've already got like 5 of those.
I have 2.
Me and you are way beyond all this, like, you know, enchanting business. Been there, done that.
We are the ultimate wizards.
There's a ladder just here. We've got there. Oh, it takes you out to the balcony. Catch on fire. There we go. Whoa, hello. Where did he come from?
Who?
The hell? That skeleton. He just, like, there's no... Oh, he could have been still on that, I suppose. Oh, maybe he was. Yeah, there's a zombie just there.
Oh, wow, there's a skeleton down there.
Die, friend. Goodbye. Where are we going to? Yeah, there's a skeleton there. I'm going to go back inside. I don't know.